Okay, so what happens to the hazardous waste?
Well, the hazardous waste doesn't come here to the Valdan energy waste to energy power plant. It goes to Riihimäki, to Ekokem. They have their own plant for the hazardous waste, and they have their own treatments for that waste.
Okay, thank you.
Hey, did you read the newspaper today?
Not really.
No?
No.
Yeah, there was an article about hazardous waste. You know what it is? No.
Yes, I know what it is.
Yeah, it's dangerous waste.
Yes.
Yeah. And there was the article, and that says that our country has the highest amount of this in Europe.
No way.
Yeah. And I think it's not fair, because like Malta is a country, a small country that has the lowest amount.
But maybe that's the point. Malta is a very small country.
Yeah, but it's not fair. Like, we have that many people and they have so low amount of people, and maybe we should go there.
Yes, good idea.
We should go and travel to Malta.
Yes.
Let's go.
Let's go.
What are you doing?
We are going to Malta. But why?
Because there's not so much dangerous waste.
Why should you move to Malta if you can reduce your waste?
What? How can we reduce it? Do we have to, like, eat it or burn it?
No, you can use a poop deterrent compounds, for example.
Really?
Yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah, but how could we reduce the lubricating oil? By regenerating technology.
Okay.
So now we don't have to move to Malta.
Okay, yeah. Then we stay here. It's cold, but we stay here. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.